from Colorado Springs, Colorado. Weighing in.
Oh, wow. And right into the action. Wasting no time being the aggressor here. I can't.
They aren't going to wait.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink.
Because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Ouch.
And set up a...
Oh, man.
That's going to hurt.
Effectively using the knee. Lashley laying siege. That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Bang! Butter!
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
From behind.
Neckbreaker connects.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself.
There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. We see Triple H with some reason for concern.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. Bringing it back into the ring.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Right across the face.
In a bad way here, guys.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Lightning fast reflexes.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ah, shit breaker.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Momentum. The big M. The key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
What does Lashley have in store?
Elevated. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Oh, man. Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
Doing some serious damage.
He's in non-stop attack mode. Oh, look at the... You can imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
He's going for it all.
Oh, look out!
Big collision on the splash.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Yeah, even now, Triple H is able to dig deep, a quality only the best possess.
Oh, what a kick.
All right,
to the back.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Section.
Oof.
Bang! Oh!
Right to the back.
Assault on the lower back.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Ooh, well measured.
He's in trouble. Once more, setting it up.
Oh, my. Elevated. Can he put this one away? Unleashing it a second time. Big elbow.
Bobby Lashley rearranging skeletal systems.
This could be his moment.
Between the ropes.
Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one.
Known as a high flyer.
Harsh impact.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Boom, what impact.
Leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, look at that.
Elbow drop. Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And listen to this place. Oh, look at the... Oh, man, that hurts.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Powerbomb!
Authority.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
And the odds just swung in Bobby Lashley's favor.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Bobby Lashley showing off that arsenal.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Boom!
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Oh no, inverted atomic drop.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Way across that top rope. It'll grind the features right off your face. Saw that one coming. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's watching, Cole.
Measuring it up one more time.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Kick right for the midsection. Oh, that was a long way down.
Oh, read him there.
Going up top. Look at this.
Just misses.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Back in from the floor.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
He's calling for it.
He's going back to the well.
Elevated.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Well, that proved to be enough this time. Put down face first.
Things are looking dire for Lashley. He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Into the turn.
Big reversal.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
He has him right where he wants him.
The target's been acquired once more.
Elevated. He just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, man, Triple H.
He's got him down. This is it.
One, two, three. Oh, another kick out. How in the world?
Unreal.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
There was a lot of force behind that one. Lashley striking with thunderous force.
He's looking relentless. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Scoop slam.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Neck. Boom. Ooh, what a headbutt.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
How impressive was that reversal?
Look at this. Snap suplex. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. Right to the chest.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Focusing a lot of attention on his torso here, Corey.
Oh, man, this attack has simply been relentless.
Oh, look at it. Scoop slam! And here we go now. Elbow drop. This could be huge. Ooh, what impact. He's not going to like this.
He's going back to the well.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Striking with thunderous force.
He's taking charge here.
And yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
Triple H dodged that one. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Powerbomb planted.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
He's playing.
Here comes another one.
Oh, my.
that can be all. Let's see.
And the odds just swung in Bobby Lashley's favor. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Good there.
That's twice now with the ladder.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
What's he going to do with it?
Oh, nasty impact.
Triple H is going to have to improvise because he's not seeing any benefit to his current strategy.
The Extreme Rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
We were very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Triple H dodged that one. And the Dragon Scream
Changer.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, harsh impact. Look at this.
Doing some serious damage.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
He knows he's in trouble. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
What a spine buster by the game.
To your advantage.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Wrench in the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Here you go.
And again, yet another counter.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Hooked.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Ah, stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
Lashley laying siege.
Keeping the pressure on.
He's lining him up.
Trying to go. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
There it is. Boom.
Nice.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Double arm lock.
Man.
Yeah, double arm lock. So.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Boom.
Oh, what impact.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Nice.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
Bobby Lashley with the W. Check out the unstoppable strength of the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.